Hello, welcome to the new video. Are you not getting open for editing in the Android Studio option? Then don't worry, in this video we will see how can we resolve this issue. Let's start. First of all, add an IML file in the Android directory. Copy the XML code and paste it in that file. You can get this XML code in description. You can see the option is appeared. Thank you for watching.